It's already day 7 of the Olympic Games, so let's head to the Paris podium to recap the biggest moments of the day. Coming in at number 1, Sha'Carri Richardson had a fast Olympic debut. Richardson won her heat of the women's 100 with a time of 10.94. She had a decent start but surged past the other sprinters around 30 meters and cruised the rest of the way. The women's 100 meter semifinal on Saturday will be followed by the final later that night. Richardson will be facing off against her biggest competition of the games, Jamaica's Shelly Ann Fraser-Pryce. Coming in at number 2, the U.S. women's water polo team commanded a 17-5 win against France in their final pool play game and clinched a spot in the quarterfinals. In what was a complete team effort, 10 players scored, including Maddie Musselman's 4 goals, while Ashley Johnson and Amanda Longin combined for 11 saves. At number 3, the U.S. equestrian jumping team won its 3rd consecutive silver, with French President Emmanuel Macron watching. The team included Carl Cook, Laura Kraut, and McLean Ward. Ward and Kraut were members of the last USA team to win gold in this event in 2008. Our honorable mention of the night goes to Grant Fisher for winning bronze in the men's 10,000 meters. He's the first U.S. person to win a medal in the event since Galen Rupp, who won silver in London in 2012. Here's what's on deck for Saturday at the Olympics. Be sure to check out USA Today for all things Olympics. Hey sports fans, if you want to see more conversations with athletes and stars, check out these videos right here and be sure to subscribe for more from USA Today Sports.